When Tom Skinner left an accounting position in London, he spent 3 months looking for a job he's really passionate about. But while searching for a digital marketing role, Tom became frustrated. He was sending over 10 applications every day and barely got a response, let alone a rejection.
I went to university with the intention of being an actor, but I gave up on that dream after about 2 weeks after I realised I could only play one role. But I found I had a knack for sort of social media stuff, viral content. But unfortunately, I wasn't doing a relevant degree, and when I came out of university, I was lucky enough to go into a social media agency, but when I left so I could move to Brighton, I ended up at Nestle. Woke up one day and realised I've been there for 2 years, and before you know it, I'm pigeonholed as an account executive.
So he decided to design a short Mr. Men style book, documenting his quest for the perfect job.
So the story details me being in a job that I'm quite bored in. I leave and I very enthusiastically bound up to a careers advisor saying I want to re-pursue my passion for all things digital. But he informs me that I've been out the sector too long. I say that's not true. I list all my skills and achievements, and then he says, but why should anyone give you a chance? And I say, oh, well, this book I've written in sort of demonstrates that.
So what do you need to include in the application for your perfect job?
You need to offer something to keep people coming back. Don't just force things in people's faces, you know. Make it so good that people will come to you and that people will share it because they think it's good. And I kind of hope that's what happens with Mr. Candidate, actually.
He hopes that with this creative book idea, more people will think of innovative ways of catching the eye of potential employers. This is Ceirney Eddy for Latest TV News.